Hi, I'm Mark with NorthShoreCommercialDoor.com. Today we're going to introduce you to a repair part. This part is made by the Genie company and it's a control board. Some people call them a PC board, controller, by whatever name you want to call it. It's a printed circuit board and it controls the functions of the operator. The part number on this particular board is going to be a 38877RS. And when you get it, it's going to come in a nice little box like this. I'll open it up and we'll take a look at it. It's going to come with a wiring harness and some fasteners. I don't know the exact reason for that, but it'll be explained in the directions that come with it. This one comes in a static envelope, well padded. They want you to get it and have it to be in good shape. Here's the board. The most important part that I want to emphasize with you today is you'll see there's three different pieces of paper here. These are all directions. My suggestion is when you get the board, open it up, sit down, read the directions, familiarize yourself with what you're going to have to do to remove the old board and put the new board in. Keep something in mind when you change out the board, you're going to have to reset some of the parameters on your door. The up and down stops are going to have to be changed and you will more than likely have to reprogram your transmitter. And the directions to do all of that are contained in the box as I just showed you. So if you need one, this will fix whatever ails your operator and put it back into use. And we have plenty of them, so come on down and get them. If you've got any questions when you're putting them in, by all means give us a call and we'll give you a hand. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video from NorthShoreCommercialDoor.com. Please subscribe to our channel so we can continue to make content like this. Thank you.